wake up. Well, I know I'm gonna be the man who wakes up next to you. When I go out, yeah, I know I'm gonna be the man who goes along with you. If I get drunk, well, I know I'm gonna be the man who gets drunk next to you. And if I haver, yeah, I know I'm gonna be the man who's havering to you. But I would walk 500 miles and I would walk 500 more to be the man who walked 1,000 miles to fall down at your door. When I'm working, yes, I know I'm gonna be the man who's working hard for you. And when the money comes in for the work I do, I'll pass almost every penny on to you. When I come home,
Kilimanjaro, hakuna matata,
hakuna matata,
hakuna matata,
tangeta na simba,
hakuna matata,
leo tena kwangu,
hakuna matata, hakuna matata,
tangeta na simba,
hakuna matata,
na zaina,
zaina.
I'll think about it. Honestly, I'm
trying to introduce peanut butter and jelly to the group. It's gonna happen before you know it.
When I go out, well, I know I'm gonna be the man who goes along with you. And when I come home, yes, I know I'm gonna be the man who comes back home with you. I'm gonna be the man who's coming home.
Got it.
Excellent breakfast, excuse me.
Sorry.
Just trying to document.
Hello.
Hello.
Top of the morning to
another,
you.
Another of the Brits here.
Cheerio and all that.
Yeah, quite a spread.
Take some time to do the things we never do.
This is Sarah. Sarah's going to be signing the flag for her mom. Of her mother. We're at 15,000 feet on Kilimanjaro. Seemed like a good time to sign it.
I seek to cure what's deep inside, frightened of this thing that I've become.
So we arrived here on top of Kilimanjaro, complete with ranks as advertised. So, ladies, get your orders in. Now we just wanted to let you know we made it. I'll give you a little report when I get back in a couple weeks. Appreciate all you ladies. Thanks a lot. No fear, no fear at all. They're not quite right in the head. I do my desk.
Hakuna Matata.
Well, hear you say that.
Hakuna Matata.
Okay, I'll do it again.
Hakuna Matata.
Hakuna Matata.